My name is Timothy. I'm going to read about Jesus. It's by American Bible Stories. My first reading the Bible. This week, we're talking about Jesus' birth. Okay?
Okay.
Mary lived in the town of Nazareth. God sent an angel to her. The angel has wonderful news. Wonderful news. Wonderful news. The angels have wonderful news for Mary. She be the mother of God's own son. Ding! It was the time for the babies to be born. Mary and his husband, Joseph, has to travel to the town of Bethlehem. There was no room for Mary. And Joseph has an aunt that has to stay home to sleep. The babies were born. They named him Jesus. When the boy was dark in the sky. The end. Subscribe now. Kawaza, kawaza, kawaza.